Good morning, with coverage from wherever you are. This is Fox 11 News, live in the morning.
Good morning, everybody. Live look outside coming up on 7:30 here. Little Katy Perry. The cold, not so much, but definitely the hot part of that song is what our forecast is looking like today. Let's turn it over to meteorologist Jason Stiff. Get a first look at our forecast today. Hey, Jason.
Hi there. More than just a kiss of wind also. We're going to have a lot of windy weather outside. It's a really pretty morning. We have some cirrus clouds in the sky. You can see the sun just reflecting off the Pacific Ocean. But it's been a warm overnight for us, and it was a windy one, too, for the South Coast. Montecito Hills had a 63 monarch gust about 7 hours ago or so. Refugio, as well as Gaviota, both with 51 monarch gusts, and we even had a 46 monarch gust at the Botanic Garden in Santa Barbara. Right now, as you can see, Gaviota is still so warm with that offshore flow, 80 degrees. Contrast that with San Ynez, where it's a cool 46, 59 degrees in Santa Maria. It's 61 degrees in San Luis Obispo, as well as in Santa Barbara. But look, compared to 24 hours ago, so many places between 5 and 12 degrees warmer, specifically Lompoc and Santa Maria. It's all thanks to the wind that we have right now. A lot of sustained wind between 15 and 20 miles an hour. That's going to get a lot stronger this afternoon. A lot of gusts between 25 and 40 miles an hour, first for the Central Coast and then pushing toward the mountains and South Coast of Santa Barbara County also. So another unsettled day, but not a wet day for us. It's just going to be really warm to locally hot for the first week of May. Here's your day part forecast for Santa Maria. We're going to be in the mid to upper 60s by 9 a.m., upper 70s at noon. A much warmer high of 83 degrees later on this afternoon, but we do have some relief from that heat and the wind coming. I'll let you know when that's going to arrive. Coming up in my first alert weather forecast.